はい。
G'day guys, I'm just going to play some AFL Evolution today. I've got a little series playing as Port Adelaide, so I'm just doing a bit of team management now, so we'll go through the team and we'll see who made the cut. But yeah, I've played about 4 or 5 games in the season. I'm playing on the senior mode, which is probably about mid-table. I'm not great at the game, so when I get a bit better, I'll probably up the ante there. But this is a team, so we got Darcy Byrne-Jones back pocket, Tom Clue full back, Ryan Burton other back pocket, then Dan Houston half back, Tom Jonas centre half back. It's a bit of a guru, TJ. Then we got Hamish Hartlett, big Tad's strong thing at half back. Then Carl Amon on the wing, Ollie Wines in the guts, Sam Pepper on the other wing, Travis Boak and Brad Ebert's on ballers, and Scott Lysett in the ruck. We've got Stephen Motlop half forward, Jack Watts half forward. The big strong Jack Watts will be back and firing when the season runs, so hopefully we can get a display today. Robbie Gray, the GOAT. He's a wonderful man. Myself, I'm a little 73-rated forward pocket. Hopefully I can kick a few snags. The big man, Charlie Dixon, at full forward. Big strong thing. I don't think he's getting out marked today. And then Connor Rosie, absolute jet. So we should be in for a good game against the Pies. So let's get into it. Ask any questions if you want. Hopefully I can snag a best on you. We'll look at our injuries as well, just to see Tom Rockliffe's injury. He caught this in round 1. So he's copped a face fracture, and it was 15 weeks to start off with, so it's down to 11 now, so he's on the mend, Rocky. Alright, let's get into it. Let's go Port, just get a dub here, get these pies done. Wow, look at that new logo, isn't that wonderful? Wow, very nice deck.
I'm Anthony Hudson.
Is this a G?
Saturday afternoon football.
Yeah, it's definitely a G.
Fantastic weather here.
Look at that team, stacked full of stars. Gee, we're wearing the class jerseys. Boo.
Captains of both sides make their way to the middle.
Let's go! Let's go, Scooter. Get that done.
And here we go. They're trolling. We're taking on
board. Oh, he's won it early. The big boy.
Receives the handball and takes off.
Tackle him!
And there could be a way here.
No! Jeez. Haven't played this game for a few weeks, guys, so bear with me.
Couldn't quite with the mark. Go for goal number one.
Not a great start here, not a great start. A little bit nervous, palms are sweating up here.
Weighing up the options now. Plays on.
Don't mind that.
Clean pick up by Beams. Picked up now.
And go!
He can take off after that handball. Marks in a bit of space. Dixon drives the kick.
Connor! Let's go! Look at that play. That is great ball movement, that. Better slot this, mate. Get in! Let's go! Early goal there. It's always nice. Calms the nerves. Look at him, this bloke loves some me time. Oh, he's giving a bit of a bump as well. Wow.
We're back in motion. Guides it down. He gets his hands on the
ball. Oh.
He's got the footy in his hands. It's a turnover. The umpire calls for a stoppage. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
This is a classic game we're seeing right now.
Wines can link up through hands. Butters finds his man on the move.
Zach! What the H? What is that, Zach? Get rid of it. No, we're out. Zach, this is all your fault, mate. Bloody hell. It's played on. Got to get this done. Go, Carl.
Wins the race to the ball. Amon got the hands free. He's got the football now.
Yeah, bridge up, bridge up. Oh. Ball! Oh, I've injured him. Give it to me, give it to me, give it to me. That's Connor.
Ball gets cut off. Bogan unable to lay the tackle.
Oh, what a bump! Got to mark this. Wow, TJ. So strong.
Uses it by foot. Nobody can
hold. Oh, how's the goat not marked that?
Marshall picks up the loose ball. A clean pick up.
Gee, the tackling is on. What a game!
Gathered by Trelaw, gets a touch to the ball. Just gets it onto the boot. Great grab.
Huda! My man, boy.
Wants to play on. Lucky to be on the receiving end of that decision.
No, he kicked it!
Moves the ball by foot. Good mark by Carter.
Not having that, man. Not having that. Me cooks this. Fluke. He's not making the journey. Ah! Gotta get that done.
Center bounce. Hammers it.
Pinsy's in the rough.
Just put it on the boot.
Oh, tackle him!
Goes by foot.
No, no!
Thomas might kick a goal. There's excited.
Filthy. How's that going over his back?
About to resume play. Burn Jones clears the contest. Marshall with clean hands for a difficult bouncing ball. Takes possession. Great attack on the ball carrier. Burton collects it.
Oh, I didn't have it. Ball! No! Oh, flat with that. Go, Mott. Who's there? Yep, nice tackle.
And we'll get a ball up. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back.
How on not?
Langdon, we're surrounded.
How is he marking that?
And he did. But goes with a kick. Pendlebury gets in a good position. Manages to.
Yes!
Motlop made the tricky bounce look easy. At full stride, receives the handball. Takes on the space. The kick releases the
pressure. No!
Collects the loose ball.
Stevie Motlop.
Colin Ward could turn the ball.
Jay Zach, that's trying to play aggressive. It's not great that.
Where they turn it over, which doesn't make it as dangerous.
The kick from Tide Bottom. Maynard controlling the air.
Oh man.
Doesn't waste any time. Ends up turning this ball over.
Dan Houston the goat. Get it in there. Send it. How's that a ball?
The loose ball picked up. Lobs the handball. Eber gives it to the player running past.
Bounce! Get in, son! Come on! Yes, Ebo! Gee, I haven't had a lick yet. Got hold of the ball there.
Langdon doesn't take the mark.
Oh, what a bump, Butty!
Clears the congestion. Power Pepper takes it well.
No, I didn't play on!
Didn't get away from the tackle.
Brilliant chase.
Looks like the ball will be coming back. Got boot to ball. Finds this and marks well.
Where am I?
Eber goes with the kick. Collected by Langdon. My ball, says the umpire.
There I am. Give me the ball.
Burn Jones just swats it away. Umpire calls for the ball. Burn Jones hurls it away. Handballs. Finds his man. Adams kicks her.
How is he that free man?
May dug it out. Hurried kick.
No. Jeeve. Close stuff right there.
What stands out for you, Gats?
Collingwood for allowing
Brad Even, he's had a bit of it, man. Goal and five. Still side bottom, he always racks them up.
Cheers, Gat. Ready to go for the second turn. The umpire set to bounce to restart the
oh,
game.
No.
Is in his possession. Might be a bit of an injury for Grundy.
Ball.
Doesn't look good.
Mate, my tackling is on. And again.
Kicks hurriedly. Takes the mark.
Hell no! That's 50 meters. He's standing right next to him. Who is that? That's Walt.
Going for goal number one. Just sneaks in from behind. Cleary deciding where to go with the kicking. He drives it.
Oh, it's risky.
Spills the mark. Sweeping handball from Watts. He has the ball. Use the hands.
No! Stop mucking around with it. Free kick, luckily.
Uses it now. Chase after the loose ball. Finding the loose ball was more. Quickly onto the boot. Running hard to take that.
How do they have so many numbers?
Made the tricky bounce look easy. Going for goal number one.
What is going on down the back line?
decides to play on, goes the long option. Houston just releases the handball. Pendlebury just bangs away at goal. The ball goes out of bounds on the ball.
Jay, that's rare from Pendles, out of bounds on the full. Gonna get a little mark here. Nice composure in the back line. And another one. And another one. Wow! Oh, look at the scooter.
Racking up possessions now. Maynard, slick with the hand.
Ball!
Laying a strong tackle.
Big tackle.
Thomas wins the foot race.
That's going to be ball!
Jason tackle. Thomas tackled by Houston.
Outstanding pressure.
Grundy missed an opportunity to mark. He flicks it over. Side bottom just gets it onto the boot. The mark is taken by...
How has he marked that?
He's a long way from home, but he might...
Jai Worthington. Zach, how are you, mate? Yeah, I'm good, mate. Just training and playing a bit of PS4 lately, which has been a bit different this time. You know, we're about round 8, so... and I had a big running session this morning, so you're not normally doing massive running sessions at round 8 of the season, so that was a bit different, but... Oh, Butsy, look at the clean hands, there we go! No! I've butchered it! Got a score here.
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
Adam turns a free kick.
Pet man, that's two high tackles in a row, you beast. You're out here to hurt people, man. Nah, not this time. Mine.
Thomas scoops it up. Hartlett failing.
Oh, hi!
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone.
Oh, no.
Some instructions.
Hartlett,
but we go.
Burton just handballs into space. Doing well was Ebert. Mocklock gets on the end of that handball. Watts gets the loose ball. Knew where his teammates were. He gets another possession.
No prior! Give me a high tackle there, man. I want a touch.
Lysette won the hit out. With the ball now. Phillips releases by hand. Pendlebury moves it by hand. And now they're away. Off hands.
What? How was the goalie kick that, man? Filthy with that. Jay, I've got a little bit of score in here.
Oh.
How many free kicks have they gotten? Typical Collingwood at the MCG here. Being favouritism. Oh, how? Oh, Durs, you've got to be better than that, mate. Durs, scare me there. Tackle! Yes, Scotty! Get the man some prior, man. What's going on, Cameron Wicks? Not much, mate. I just cooked some dinner before, cooked pasta with a few of the other boys from Port. We've done like a Zoom call, cooked some pasta together. And then I was just playing a bit of Warzone with some of the other boys before. Which was a bit of fun. And now, yeah, just streaming.
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Has it now.
About time we got a free kick here.
And it's a free. Takes that one strongly.
Straight to a turnover, man.
Beam searches for a teammate downfield. Marks now and can send it back.
Come on, 2 minutes. Let's get a goal.
Dixon moves it now. Does well to cut off.
How?
He lays off the pass. Has a runner alongside him. They can link up now. Hands that ball to the opposition. Elects to kick. Rosie takes the mark.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough.
He's got to have a shot. The man's got to have a shot.
Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Collingwood, forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a
shot.
That's big.
Looking to kick goal number two. Takes a simple grab.
Bonner! Riley Bonner, full forward, man. Bonner the line. Wow, this is huge. Yes. Let's go. Alex Mahin. The boys. Boys out here bowling. Half time, yeah? Pretty close. You know, they've kicked a few behinds. They've kicked, probably should be leaning a bit more. Yeah, Tom Cleary's been pretty strong down back, but also let a few through. Steve Motlop, nice and half forward.
Ready to begin proceedings in the second half.
Oh, screwed up.
Selects the loose ball. We'll have another ball up. Thrashes it. Dug out the loose ball.
He couldn't, could he? Skirt, he's missed. Goes through from behind. Dang it. Could have run that a bit more, eh?
Rough it to kick it in.
Oh, that's a nice kicking.
Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it. Intervening brilliantly with Beams. Howe manufactures a handball. Phillips slams it onto the boot. Houston.
Jay Houston's been a rock down back today. An absolute rock.
Moves it by foot. Doing well to intercept.
That's not your best kick, Dan. But that's my fault.
Jonas gets in the way. Slams it onto the boot. Can't take possession. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He's barely touched the ball.
Get in! Get in! No, it's bounced at right angles! Butsy! You had your chance!
Toss back into play. Lysette with the punch. Chris flicks it over.
Oh, how? Gotta mark that.
Off hands from Jonas.
TJ, you're better than that.
Well collected. Even found time to get it on the boost. Knew what was coming. Is in his possession. A bit too hard.
Oh, TJ.
It's a free kick.
Oh, mop that, Birdo.
Somehow got the ball out. This is Maine. Has to do better than that in the mark contest.
Pushing the back. Give me a free kick.
Elects to kick. Can't take the mark.
I haven't seen it for a while, guys. He needs to find a way into this game.
Collects the loose ball. Pal Pepper throws the ball.
No! He had no prior. Jack Butters. I know, man. How am I missing them open goals? Miss. He's kicked it. Dang it. Come on, let's go. Pinsy in the ruck. The big boy. Nah, that's not 15. Gotta get back. It's not our plan to go, boys. We got a lift. Can't be giving that crap. To goals. Man, I would love to see the free kick here. I'm going to look at the end of this game. Why is Pinsy in the ruck? That's ball!
Scoops it up. A lot of possessions for him. A big contested grab.
That's... Come on. They're getting absolutely kissed. If he kicks this, he's missed.
You can see that happening right after it left. Cleary, unsure of the next move. It's a long kick. Butters couldn't hang on to the ball. Scoops up the ball. Boat wins the foot race. Picks up the loose ball. Kicks out of the congestion. Good mark and looks to send it back. Amon uses it by foot. Manages to keep the ball in play. Dersmak manages to get it under the boot. Just releases the handball. Dishes it off to a player on the run. He wins the
ball. Oh my god, man. No.
Burn Jones will be upset with that.
That was right lucky!
Sends the ball inside 50. Dixon.
Let's go! That's better! That's us right there.
Can he put
Let's go, baby! To start up something there.
Back underway. Thump by Roughhead, hacking it out of there. He gets it.
Wow! Look at him chanting the power chant, the faithful. That's goal. Locked and loaded. Let's go, Mitchie! The young fella! Two in a row. Oh, he wanted a little bit of a celebration there.
Punches are clear. A chance for Degoe.
How do they mark that? It's a pack of four. Get it done.
This will have to be his very best kick to score from this far. Going for goal number one. Burn Jones didn't mark it. Jonas kicks it. Releases it under pressure. Gets a quick kick away. The mark has been
what?
Well to get a hand in.
Oh, mate, everything's going their way.
Might have overworked himself there. Punches the kick. Dixon takes the pressure of the goal kick upon himself. Wants to keep it moving.
Let's go! Mitchie back to back! That's 6-1 in Fortnite. That did fire me up the other day. Maybe Rose had a nice little win there. No. Mark that better. Wow, the dive on him. That's commitment. What a comeback, but just putting it out there. What? Wow, we found our gear here.
Sinks the slipper into it. Picked up by Langdon. Sweeping handball.
Yep, lock it up. Lock it up. Jeez, this game's going to come down to the wire.
He gains possession. How did you see the third term, Gaz?
Collingwood believe they can win this game. It's time to show it.
Zach was playing AFL Evo earlier and you kicked six in the showdown and won the medal. I mean, if that's a sign for anything to come, I would love that. But yeah, honoured to win the medal there. Six in a showdown, that's unheard of unless you're Robbie Gray. No! Gee, I went the wrong way then, that was a bit scary. How? Man in front! Hey, look at them, they're all front runners! Miss! Yes! Beams he's playing. He's coming out of retirement. Yeah, the big man! Give it to
the kick. The ball in the hands of Moore. He's got the footy in his hands.
Ball!
Gets it out of congestion.
Yeah, just don't mind it, just clear it.
Needs a bit of a rest. Ball up on the outer side. Thrashes it. Manages to get it out of the booth. Dixon goes off the ground.
Get in, Dixon!
Pendlebury there to mop up. Packs it out of there.
Oh, I'll mark this.
The ball spills the side bottom. The ball mopped up. They can create from this. Side bottom sends one up towards the wing. Mop up. Got hands to it. I haven't seen
hi!
It.
Hi!
Yeah, he's having a...
Jeez, this is intense.
We'll get a ball up on the wing.
Oh, it's tense out there at the moment, Hutto.
Finds the loose ball. Finding the ball with ease. Butters sends it into
space. Oh, Buttsy! Bit of composure!
Stevenson gets the ball out of heavy traffic. Collects the loose ball.
Wow, Toddy! The big blonde thing!
Works it.
Get it in there. Give me a one-on-one.
He's really making an impact in this game, Gaz.
He's been superb today, Hutto.
He's leading the ranking points.
He's on fire at the moment.
Stevenson short by hand. Gets around the imaginary opponent.
Ball!
Moore doesn't get low enough. Oh,
yeah.
The free. Watts moves it now. An easy grab.
Dan Hughes said this is huge. The big hoot. That's got to go in. Yeah! Come on, baby! Back in business here. Oh, yes. Four them up.
We resume hostilities. Winning it was Lysette. Beam just put it on the booth. Dug out the loose ball. Power Pepper gathers it now. Had plenty of the ball. Mocklock wins the
ball. Wow, look at this. Look at this. Give us a sniff and we just come.
Drives it long. Looks like...
No! Should have killed him.
Chris sends one up towards the wing. Takes a strong mark. DeGoey with a penetrating hand.
Oh, they've given the hands.
Finding the ball was Maynard.
Risky. Risky business. Man, Darcy's in the rock again. He's won it.
It forward, takes possession. Even hacking it out of there. Ball off hands. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
You're right, Hutto. He's gone.
Oh, no. Run him down.
Puts boot to ball. It's a foot race to get this one. Going for goal number three. That ball comes off the post.
That's close.
Collingwood deciding where to go with the kick in. They can create from this. Ball picked up. Seen plenty of it.
No!
He bangs it.
Hell, man! How's it kicked out?
That got...
7 points,
back
7 points.
The
got to win these, got to win these.
Butters picks up the loose.
Oh, Butty! The clutch!
Gets it away, under pressure. Just manages to release the kick. Picks up the loose ball. He goes it alone!
Come on! Bossy kicks a clutch goal. Gee, get me in the middle more often. Cope, Kenny Hingley saying that. Real clutch centre clearance. There I am. I'm going to go to myself. Birdo! Pins is out like Grundy. Loving that. Oh, Bond's free. Bond's free.
Ball!
Ball!
And the umpire will ball it up.
Critical stage of this one.
Burn Jones gains possession. Greenwood picks it up. Pendlebury dug out the loose ball.
Oh, it's that close. Gee, goal here would be that big.
Burn Jones thumped it clear. They could take the lead here.
Oh! Lockdown, this is a game for the ages, man.
Works the ball out of the 50. Maynard leading the race to the loop.
Ball!
Get a stoppage. Punched away. He looks like he needs a
Oh spell. No, I've let him walk out. No, what is going on? What is going on? What is going on?
Goal number two. Goes wide.
Oh, he's kicked it behind!
Players move as they look to provide an option. Gathered by Bonner, just gets it onto the boot. Easily takes the mark. With a driving kick. Bo couldn't keep his hands on it. Holding the ball!
No! Pokey! No!
Fantastic tackle.
Got hands to it. The loose ball scooped up. Cox just threw it.
This is for the game!
Side bottom collects it. Uses
that. No! How's that pushing the back?
And it's a free kick. Couldn't take it. Just gives it away.
I've lost by a point. Get out of here. That is... Oh, my God. How? Nah, this game's bloody rigged. Zach, that is... Where's the free kick count? 12-7. Not having that.
Thanks to Gary Lyon for joining us.
Jeez.
It's been a pleasure, Hutto, and we'll catch you next time.
The fuck, Brandon Maynard? Bit stinky. No. Alright. Do you want me to play another career mode, or do you want me to play a quick match and I'll let the next person to comment in the chat who I verse? So if you just want to fire away a team, it's the team you go for, and I'll play them in a game and we'll see how we go. Coming off a 1-point loss, so I'm ready to redeem myself. Don't mind the soundtrack on this game as well. It's pretty cool. Essendon, Carlton. Well, I did say the first comment, so gonna have to play the Bombers here. Yeah, save that data. It's my first game I've lost in the career. Essendon or Adelaide for the showdown. Why don't we'll do a little showdown gig. AFLW. Can't see. Get me across. Alright, let's go, let's get it. Daniel Orphone, hi. The Seeker of Serenity. Kick six against Zach, hopefully. Be a bit of a treat. Yeah, thanks for all the suggestions as well, guys. Every time I stream AFL Live, I'll do a little fan vote and we'll pick a team to verse. So I think that's a pretty cool way to get you guys involved. Tell me you think's gonna win in the chat as well. I hope everyone says port. Only port comments, please. Come on, game. Hurry up.
A chance for these sides to gain some confidence from a win in this practice match.
Yeah, so the comments I'd like to see. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, it's just Zach Butters, so jump on there and chuck in the subscribe and keep updated with things. Let's go. Into him, Scotty.
Taking on Adelaide.
Making
by Crouch.
Got him. Got that.
Steady hands there as he holds that one.
Wait, we could switch here.
Moves it by
Crouch. Yep.
Marks that ball uncontested.
Hit the lead. Hit. Oh, wow.
Gets into a good position.
I want again here. Oh, no. No, no, no. Pinsy, get that. Wow. That is huge.
He gets his hands on the footy. Narrowly avoids the tackle. Nice hand.
Stevie. Get it in there.
Motlock kicks it.
Robbie Gray.
Wins the race to the ball. Smooth.
Gee, they're probably out here. Gonna have to go.
Houston gets on the end of this.
Look at that. He just wants the 1-2. Smart hooter.
Packing it out of there. Power Pepper presents and takes the mark. Winds up and goes long. Nice work from Motlock.
Do you want the goal? Yeah, give Stevie the goal here. Yeah. Win behind him. Back him at 100%, man. That's a roost. That's a roost.
Go for goal number one.
Stevie, my man. Let's go.
And it goes a long way. What a goal. Motlock celebrating hard.
You know him, Stevie.
That came off the back. Back with another centre bounce. My set slaps it away.
Rocky. Oh. Tom Rockler's back. Oh no, it's my. It's a quick match. I forgot in my career he's injured. That's why.
It's a really entertaining game of football.
Just sends it into space. Scoops up the ball. Brown failed to get rid of it.
Yes.
The ball spills free.
Ollie, he's going to be back when the season comes.
He gives it a
run. Yep, off to a fly here. This reminds me a bit of the second showdown last year. Oh, look at that. Just us slapping up.
Back in the middle. Lysette jumps it clear. Did well to control the ball. Mops up the loose ball. Clears the ball from the contest. Good mark there.
Is that me? I want a goal. I want a goal. Give it to him. Give it to him. Nah, kick it.
With a fairly straightforward shot.
Put it in the big six, Mick. That's what we hire.
Oh. Slams it onto the boot.
Go pin. That's going out. Deliberate.
Didn't disguise that well enough. And it's been called deliberate.
Oh, it actually is deliberate.
Burn Jones elects to kick. Finds a
target. Oh, my mistake.
Paddigan puts it on the boot. Over the top.
How is he up? That just doesn't happen, man. He doesn't outmark Scooter. When's training returning? Hopefully, there's been a positive news around that lately, so hopefully. Oh no, Das, you can't be taking the bounce there. Hopefully, in the next few weeks, I'm saying maybe 2 or 3 weeks, we can maybe start training in small groups, something again. So, it's a pretty exciting time. So, hopefully, that's the case. Not to mention, I'm off to a fly here. Jeez, Sloane just kicked it out of bounds on the full.
Anything you can see, Gary?
Port Adelaide are getting themselves into the right spots at the moment.
Players ready to start the second quarter. Back in the middle as the Rucks go at it. Lysette with a big fist on it. Looks up with the kick. Ball hits the deck. Gathers it now. Motlock gets the loose ball. Looking
Stevie! Come on, baby!
He acknowledges the crowd.
Yes, in the one, Stevie. Connor
works it across the ground. A great mark taken there.
Slot it, Boki, my brother. Yep, the man's kicked it.
Going for number one.
Let's go, Boki! Come on! Favorite teammate. Yeah, I like them all. Robbie Gray's up there. I'm good mates with Connor Rosie. Been training a fair bit with Travis Boak lately, which has been good. He's showing me the way.
If these teams
Kings took the contest to the next level.
Coughed up by Ebert. Rosie cans it into open space. He's got the football man.
Oh, turn back the clock off! Slot it! Ah, Justin! Wow, he just put it under the arm. Look at him. The best veteran in the game.
36-0, one it down. With quick hands, he's got the football man.
Roost it!
Just put it on the boot. Dixon takes the mark.
Oh, there I am. Give me the ball.
Wants to go. Goes by foot.
Oh, I want to go! I want to go!
Well, he hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
Gets the loose ball. Slams it on the boot. Dixon takes
it. Dixon again. Oh, I'm on here.
Moves the ball.
Oh, no!
Duday sends one up towards the wing. Finds himself.
Oh, Birdo.
Port Adelaide have got on top in the marks. They've been able to control the ball in the air and it sees them in this position.
The kick for Burton. A strong pass.
No, Stevie Motlop's having a day, man. Nah, not enough.
Motlop goes it alone. On its way. The kick just...
Go! Thoughts on the game? Is it true Robbie helped draft you? Yeah, I think he had a bit to do with it. He normally has one every year that he suggests to our recruiting staff. Thoughts on the game? It's actually fun. Like, it's pretty cool playing as your teammates and yourself.
Looks to move it by foot.
Oh, Westy's having a day. That's two absolute great goals by him. The game's I think it's a bit better than the first one. But yeah, it's just fun to, yeah, play an AFL game, I guess. Well, it might not be the greatest, but it's just a bit of fun. Oh, that might be a goal. Yep.
What do you make of it all, Gaz?
Adelaide.
The third quarter about to get underway. We're back in motion. Big thump from Lysette. Kicks hurriedly. Eva gets on the end of this. Gets a hand in. Seedsman collects the loose ball. Quickly onto the boot.
Oh, how?
Jonas takes it well. Goes short by hand. Rushes with the kick. Marks all
along. Stevie's gonna kick a bag today.
Chance to put one through for his side. Motlop a long way out, lining up from a 45-degree angle.
Oh, that's not bad.
Lining up for goal number four. The kick towards goal. He delivers with a drop.
Yes, Stevie! That's four for the great man.
He's enjoying that.
Do you know how to take Specky? No, I actually don't. If you want to tell me how to, though, I'll give it a crack.
Gets a quick kick away. Blair looks to get onto the football. He takes the shot. Rosie creates a goal.
Oh, Rosie, what a goal.
Gets some room.
He did really.
The game is back underway. Lysette farmed it down. Atkins controlled it well off the bounce.
Gee.
Sloan releases the ball. Kelly leads all comers on the ground.
He's.
Oh, that's gifted.
Handballs to a teammate on the run.
Behind! Oh! Big. Spied on, he's missed!
Kick goes astray.
No!
Out on the full.
Switch.
Uses it now. The bounce made it tough. Eva keeps it moving. Puts it into space.
Oh.
Crowd grabbed it clean. Hits the target by hand.
Oh no, I'm out. They're out.
An easy mark. Puts it on the boot. Houston needs to lead.
That's right, Hutto. He just can't seem to get into the game.
Dishes it off. And now Gould's...
Ball! No!
About to resume hostilities. Wins the ruck duel. Just put it on the boot. Cow Pepper over the top.
Yeah, Dario. Send this one home, Dad. Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
Go for goal number one. Looks okay.
Yeah, Dad!
It's a big kick, and it goes straight for... Look at... Centre bounce. Won the hit out. Bo comes away with the ball. Kicks in heavy traffic. Takes that one strongly.
Pat back to back.
Good opportunity for Port Adelaide to put a goal through here.
Oh, I had to. I was open. I had to. Sorry, Pep. Here we go. Send it into the second stand. Come on, let's go. Come on, Zach. Give us something. Oh. Don't they get around me? He couldn't, could he? Oh! He's done it all today. Yeah, the goat deserves a goal. Robbie Gray, give him one. FIFA or AFL Evo? I thought I'd just mix up tonight and play a bit of AFL. Possible rematch with Rosie and AFL Evo. I don't think he has the game. But you guys should get, I don't even tell him to get it, because maybe it could be a game I get him done at. It's been a clearance game, and right now Port
Adelaide are on top in that. Gary, does anything stand out in the stats? Adelaide. We have one quarter of footy ahead of us. Let's go.
Oh, they've got to take some risks now. They can't.
They've got to take some risks. What a tackle.
Right now, I'm only seeing one team really putting their all into this contest.
Wines kicks out of the congestion.
Stevie for five! Wow, he's done it, the man! Stevie J. Stevie J, that's his old teammate. Stevie Motlop. Five of the best. His man's got himself a bag.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
Back in the middle. Has the Rucks go at it? He has the ball. He's got the footy in his hands. Decides to kick.
Oh, that's a nice kick. Laced him.
Works it across the
ground. Oh, risky. Oh, Tex.
Elects to kick. Fogarty with a chance. If he can keep his cool.
No mercy here. No mercy. We want 100 points.
Going for goal number two. Here, pops through the goal. Important kick. Pretty high. We're back in motion.
Port Adelaide needs to be more aware of the opposition setup. The stoppage. Their hit-outs are getting cut off too easy.
Butters on hands to Kelly. Slowing down there. Might be in need of a rest. Nice work from
Carl Amon. Nice little goal.
Centre bounce. Lysette gets onto the ball. Chips it towards half forward. Cleary spills it. Houston collects it.
Oh, have a run, Hoot. Run all day, son. He's going to take three.
Continues to run.
Hit a target. Yep, nice.
The mark has been taken.
Well, I should be on short here somewhere.
Great mark.
Oh, Carlos. Is that me short there? It is. I'm going to hit that.
Amon uses it by foot. He couldn't hang on. We'll get a ball up.
This game is out of hand and could go downhill even further.
Lysette has a teammate on the move. Lysette
throwing the ball. Get that.
Loops out a mop up.
What?
Doesn't hold onto the mark. The ball mopped up. Cleary doesn't make the tackle. Knight with a
big chance
to convert.
He's this.
Searching for a teammate. Has to do better than that in the mark contest. Uses it by foot. Steady hands there as he holds that one.
Port Adelaide are getting plenty of marks with loose players. They're really able to control the game and move at their own pace.
Well picked up.
No!
A desperately needed goal here.
It's him. Damn it. It's yeah, it is time to hide the difficulty. I thought I had it on senior, but that was in my career mode, so it must have gone back down.
Uses a short handball, slips the handball to Rockcliffe. Collected by Glycet. Scoops up the ball.
Great game, Port.
Not a great performance today, and in the end, a disappointing result. Adelaide. Gaz, what really stood out for you today?
Come on, part of the legend.
Final scores are 15-0 90 to 4-1-25. That's it for us. We'll see you again next time.
It was great to be here, Hutto. I'll be back next time.
Who's Stevie Motlop has to get, yeah, Stevie Motlop had to get it. Real nice game from Stevie. Look at that. Five goals, six touches. There you go. I think that's gonna be me done for the night. But thanks for joining in on the stream and watching me play a couple games of AFL Evo. If you want to see some more AFL played, I know it's not a lot streamed lately of AFL, but yeah, I'm happy to jump on and do that for you. So yeah, thanks for joining in tonight and having a bit of a laugh with me. Go Port Adelaide, and yeah, subscribe if you want to. To win.